do stoku, to na pewno na
We're at the Patscherkofel. Here we have Innsbruck. The airport. Excellent. Got the restaurant high up the Patscherkofel. Up to the start of the Olympic run there. There's the summit. T-bar.
You're Daniel in action, yeah?
Yeah. Here
you
go, Daniel.
Hello, Herbert. I'm sorry, I thought I switched it off, but I didn't quite switch
Hello,
it
Jill.
Off.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Hi.
Daniel.
You're going to miss your fall.
What do we have, Andy?
It's Innsbruck.
Describe the scene. Nordkette.
Yeah, it's on the opposite
Innsbruck.
Side.
And we've got some low cloud coming in the far distance. Yes, and what a beautiful piece. We're on the Olympic run here. Somebody's just trying to beat Franz Klammer's time. Anyway, it's lovely to be here with you.
Oh yeah.
It's a great. Should we continue?
We should.
Okay, bye. So. Bye everybody, all the viewers.
Bye-bye.
Oh, by the way, I'm here too.
Yeah.
Hello. We're up here where you're spending all your day. What's this machine down here doing?
It's producing snow.
Why is it?
It's freezing water.
Yeah. Why is it, when we've had some snow recently, what's the point of making the snow now?
Okay, it depends on the temperature. It's cold enough now for these snow cannons. So they try to build up the snow for the spring.
Yeah.
That's it.
And they delaminate the snow into...
Yep.
Because obviously it's scraped every time people turn on it. Thank you.